No indication that there was a cave here. Oh, the Sloan standing right here. Hello.
Took your sweet time. Come on, let's get this over with.
And stop your complaining. It's not like you're giving me, like, a million credits to do this or something.
I'm with you.
Sorta. Where's Reyes hiding out?
You look like you're waiting for someone.
Hello there. Oh, that's Reyes.
Reyes? I'm here for the Charlatan, not some third-rate smuggler.
Uh-oh.
They're one and the same.
Surprise.
What? He's the Charlatan? This was your plan all along.
The Angaran spy. Your interest in the Rokar murders. Everything you've done has been to undermine Sloane's power.
Death by a thousand cuts.
You said you wanted to settle things. How?
A duel. You and me, right now. Winner takes Kadara Port.
Really?
You want to avoid war by shooting each other?
Two people shooting each other is better than a lot of people shooting each other.
I'll take those terms.
This port ain't big enough for the both of us. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. And it ain't me who's gonna leave. Am I supposed to interfere somehow, or am I just gonna watch this go down? Do I want to interfere?
Sniper, his sights are set on Sloan.
Oh, it's a sniper. Not fair. Save Sloan.
Sniper!
So much for a fair fight. You're a toast,
shoot
baby.
Him.
Should I shoot him? First I'll kiss you, then I'll kill you. Damn shields.
What the hell was that? Damn it!
Chow, you should have thrown a grenade at
him. He's got nowhere to hide.
Shuttle.
My people will find him, then his head goes on a spike.
Yeah, what the hell, I don't care.
Do what you want. I'm done with him. I'll never trust Tan or the Initiative. But you're out of the doghouse.
Oh, good to know. Can I settle here now? Hey, wait, come back. Meet Sloan. Yeah, done. Speak to Sloan. I guess we'll look around in here. I mean, we've never been here before, right? When I scan, it doesn't make any sound. I'll put something in here for me to find. Is this whole place is just empty? Gotta be some kind of element or something in here. Some iridium or something? Here's another different paths. I can't get a map of the cave, so... Broke my scanner, it doesn't make sound anymore. This is where we came in. This just leads us back. Oh, it's not... it's just your reflection. This place is empty. If there's anything to find, I don't seem to be finding it. Into the blinding sunlight, huh? Cool. Look at that, look all the way down there. You like that, don't you? So, that Reyes, the dirty no-good guy, is still alive? He's gotta be almost dead. Two full clips, right? Oh, wow. He slid into oblivion. Oh, he's still smoking down there. Look at that. Well, cool. Okay. Unfortunately, they didn't put anything here for us to find. I like how your eyes get used to the dark like that. I think I took the long way around. Wait, no? Wait. I came from there. The ship is there. So what's gonna happen with Reyes now? Well, no spoilers, of course, guys. But, yeah, he just escaped. I'm pretty sure it's not the last we're gonna see of him. I mean, hopefully he's a relatively benign version of Shadow Broker. I mean, he wants to take control. He didn't play fair, though, that's for sure. Say he's gonna duel her while he has a sniper taking pot shots at her. Real honorable. Real honorable. Okay, so back from whence we came. Hopefully she lets us put our outpost. We put our outpost here. That'll be awesome to finally do. Unlike the other worlds, we can't just fix the planet ecologically and then go do our thing. We have to deal with her. Definitely add some complication onto it. Okay. Back again. Hear that?
You kidding? He's got that whole tall, dark, handsome thing going on. Totally mysterious.
I don't want the doors to close.
Shame.
I tried. I have a pretty face? Well, thank you. My face is fine, though. So is his, actually. Oh, Jal. You're in a new area?
You were right, Ryder. Now that the political conflict is resolved, Kadara Port is growing on me. Growing like the searing pain of an infected flesh wound.
Nice.
I've been keeping this to myself, but I feel the need to be honest. I hate it here.
You've been keeping it to yourself? Really? I definitely know that.
You complain every time we dock here. Why don't you wait on the ship?
I'm afraid of missing out.
Missing out on stuff you hate?
Sarah.
Alright, so he has something new to say. Let's see if PB has anything new to say. Well, she did move slightly.
That's highway robbery, man. What do I look like?
Who's robbing you?
Don't worry, I'm laying low. No making enemies.
Hmm. So Vetra's over by the ship. Liam, Drac. Oh, Liam's in Crowler's song. Let's go check on Vetra then. I didn't realize she was over there. Do-do-do. You're not Vetra. It's all talking about Reyes. That I am. Hey, Vetra.
Sarah.
I interrupted her, damn it. She didn't have anything to say either. Then you find out about Reyes. Alright, so let's run over to Crowler's song, see what Liam's doing. Which is here. These places need like actual signs that are like have like letters and stuff. Maybe even Umi might have something to say. You know what? This collector guy. Not there. I am? Mm-hmm. Beg your pardon.
What's on your mind?
Yeah, let me tell you about Reyes.
So Reyes was the charlatan.
I don't like anyone I can't trust, but he seemed to be doing some good. Kind of a shame.
Hmm. Maybe he is doing good, it's just his methods leave something to be desired.
Don't have too much fun.
We'll see.
I'm not ready to count him out as like kind of a good guy, roguish, you know, grayish kind of character.
What can I get you?
Yeah.
Actually, I'm okay. Whatever.
Whatever. Now you're over here where Drow was hanging out.
Me. We're leaving, right?
Not just yet.
So, is everything supposed to change with Sloan unchallenged?
Stability was the goal, and allies.
Well, I have a bar full of allies, as long as I'm buying. Sounds like diplomacy to me.
Nothing? No, nothing. Okay, yeah, so the collective... The collective guy is gone. Combat juice. Everything. All the little in conversations are so interesting, but if I listen to them all, I'll never get anywhere. Liam and Drac, Jal, Vetra. So ahead is Cora. Somewhere. Oh, I see her haircut sticks
really
right out.
Don't want one. Thanks.
I don't have anything to give you. What are you talking about? Eh. How rude. All right, let's talk to Sloan. Oh, welcoming, finally. Thank you. Nice. Real funny, guys. Real funny. Sheesh. Anyone else to talk to? Ooh, what we got here? Shuttle engine. Huh. Detached engine for manufactured space transport. 63% hybrid metals and 37% plastic compounds. The engine itself is unremarkable, but the decorations and its placement in Sloan's headquarters suggest sentimental value. Never noticed that, obviously. Hey, so let me colonize here, or else.
Pathfinder, come to collect on the debt I owe you.
Yeah, we need to talk.
I've proven myself an ally. It's time you start treating me like one. You're a real pain in the ass, you know that?
Of course.
I've heard that before. But you did save my life. I know the Nexus needs outposts. Kadara's in better shape than most planets.
I'll take that as an offer and thank you.
Tan might not admit it, but settling an outpost here is a good move. The first step to reconciliation.
That isn't what this is. I'm not working with Tan, I'm working with you.
Good enough.
The Nexus exiled us to die. I've neither forgiven nor forgotten that.
Well, there are two sides to this.
Both parties have a right to be angry, but this outpost is our chance for a better future. Together.
Your diplomatic bullshit won't work on me. I get a cut of whatever your settlers produce. Think of it as a protection fee. Plenty of collectives still running around.
Protection fee.
Wouldn't want them to get ideas.
That almost sounds like extortion. Do we have a deal?
Does this make us friends?
Are you going to be nice to me now?
Don't push your luck, Sarah.
Aww, she called me Sarah. Cool. Current 99% viability for Kadara. Awesome. Boom. Nexus threshold 8. Another cryopod point.
Yeah?
Are you gonna be hunting for the Charlatan now?
Have your people tracked down Reyes?
Not yet. Bastard's playing hide and seek, but we'll get him. Once Kytus is recovered, he'll lead the search, personally.
I wonder if she knows anything about the kisses and stuff. Which meant absolutely nothing, by the way.
I'll let you get back to it.
Good.
I mean, not when I got PB and Suvi. They're so nice. Back on the Tempest, or, well, PB's here, but you know what I mean. Reyes ain't nothing. So I can go settle now? Which means going back out to the planet. My god.
Watch yourself. You're not on Nomad guard duty?
No need. Words got around. Wonder how Sloan will crack down on the collective.
Okay, now we can talk to her. She's gonna target Reyes.
She'll hunt Reyes down right away.
Can't say I like either of them. I like Sloan less, but better the devil you know.
True that.
Saw a few places like this in my commando days. Trading posts and the terminus systems. Good places for fugitives to hide, or try to.
But not from Asari commandos, huh?
Let's just say hiding with an arms merchant isn't as smart as you'd think. Especially when one of the commandos hunting you is that merchant's little sister.
Nah. Okay, I guess that's it. That's it. Everyone's being arrested around here. Jal, straight ahead, Drac, Liam. Yeah, I don't have anything new to say.
Sarah.
Keep your eyes peeled. Sounds painful. But Dal's not coming back
robbery,
here.
Man. What do I look like?
What does she keep talking about?
Hey, Ryder. Since you made nice with the powers that be here, I'm fielding a lot less animosity from the average outlaw.
You behaving yourself here?
How much animosity are you dishing out?
Oh, you know me. If I don't get into scrapes here and there, I get antsy. Don't worry, I'm laying low. No making enemies.
I don't know if I should just... Yeah, I'm gonna skip the bar. I mean, I'll really get nowhere if I just endlessly keep tracking down people. Okay. Yeah, I can go down this way.
What's going on? Be careful, Ryder. You helped Sloan keep her grip on Kadara, but that doesn't mean she owes you anything.
Oh, are you worried?
I'm okay, Mom. Promise. Thanks for looking out for me, though.
I don't do it for just anyone. Only friends.
I'm touched.
Watch out for those crates. Fragile stuff.
What's in them?
What sort of fragile stuff?
Electronic components, vials of medicine, things like that.
For the Nexus?
Absolutely. This will go a long way.
Sweet. I didn't know you were up here trading.
Sarah.
That I am. Okay, so we'll head back down. And I didn't want to go there, but rather... Yeah, that's the main stuff. Create an outpost. Yay! With the political and environment situations on Kadara stabilized, it is now safe to call down an initiative outpost on the planet. Finally. Now this should be political and environmental, not environment. Which means back down through all this crap again. Okie dokie. Okie finokie.
Pathfinder, Kadara is now a viable option for an outpost.
So we can go in this water now?
The battlements still aren't exactly safe, but with Sloan's protection, we should be okay.
You can step in the water. Still not sure if you'd want to drink it, but I guess you really don't have a choice. Now, the outpost is over there somewhere. I just want to check that terminal. Yeah, I don't think there's anything new. We want to go... there. So let's get in it first. At least it's close to this forward station. They're always touching down over there, so we want to head, follow this road and make a right. I was wrong, though. It's not over there, it's to the west. Whee!
This area is viable for an initiative outpost, Pathfinder.
I know, I've been here. That's one tough tree. Yay! Finally, guys! Finally.
Confirmed. Calling outpost.
Planet 3.
Amazing. This may piss off as many people as you manage to feed.
Director, I trust you're enjoying the show?
I'm enjoying the progress. The show part is something else entirely. Honestly, an outpost on Kadara, where the worst of our exiles stake their claim?
I worked it out.
Better be sure about this.
There are people.
We can't turn our backs. The initiative failed them.
You weren't there, but you're here now, and it's your call.
Damn right
it's
it is.
A win, and we'll take wins wherever we can get them. You need to do this again. Another step forward, but of course there's more. There's always more.
And you need to shut your pie hole.
Public address. Think you can distill something motivational out of this?
Something to sell Kadara. You'll actually run it?
I may have concerns, but my ledger has one more outpost than it did yesterday. Sell it.
It's a true frontier.
Getting this far was hard, and it won't get easier. But it will get better. We have to want it to get better.
This thing's on,
Kadara
right?
Is the frontier. As wild and as promising as it gets. I know we're up for it.
For posterity, Pathfinder. Addison out.
I hope you were recording. That was good stuff. Nice. 100% viability. Another Nexus Threshold 9 unlocked. We got a shuttle model initiative. Cool. Shows up in our headquarters. Find worlds to evaluate. Oh, yeah. Sweet. Okay. Stuff. I actually love proving that lady wrong, believe it or not. What? You look like the guy from Crisis. Are you Prophet? Does that say ME3 on it? Raise that again. Oh no, just MR or something. I thought it said ME3 on it. The music just went away, or the sound effects rather. Okay, that's weird. Weird. Okay, we'll just listen to our footsteps. Oh, there it is. So I wonder if any more quests